Today I am going to show you a project on division wheel. So let's start. For this project, we need scale, fevicol, scissor, pencil, pen and eraser. Now see how we will make this division wheel. Let's see, friend, how this division wheel working. When we divide 10 by 5, we get 2. When we divide 20 by 5, we get 4. When we divide 30 by 5, we get 6.